Diagnostic operates over 60 terminals and has capacity of 6 million. And the company was founded in 1928. When we are talking about his personal details, he was born on 20 August 1964 and he lives in Copenhagen, in Denmark. Then with his son, with his wife Lenny, and his three children. Then he expressed his interest in cycling for a couple of times. Then when we talk about his education qualification, he is an MBA holder from International Institute of Management Development. Then he did his business administration in Copenhagen Business School and also NAMS International School Education and Finance. Then joined the master in 1983. Between 1983 and 1994, he had various positions in the Denmark and Europe US offices. Then 1994, he moved to China to work there as Baseline Operations Manager before returning to Copenhagen where to take up the post of director in 1998. Then the following year, he transferred to Mars Tankers where he held key executive positions until and his appointment CEO in July 2001. Then during his time as CEO in Mars Tanker, Sorex Kaur also had responsibility for Danco, the Mars procurement and Mars container industry and the group's ownership share in the area center of the wider system. Then in 1998, he joined Mars Tanker, and since July 1, he was an executive officer at the then he has been chief executive officer at Mars Line since 2012. Then he has been in head of executive board of Equimolar from Mars Group since 2006. Then he has been chief executive officer of Mars Line Innovator at Equimolar and since it was at the January 2012. Then he has been chief executive officer of Mars Incorporated since January 16, 2012. And he was a management board member. He was a member of executive board at Mars LNG. Then he has been chief executive officer of Transport and Logistics Division. Then again in charge of Oil Group Trading Advisor in 2010. Then he was previously held various positions in Mars from 1983 to 1998. Then in 1990, he joined Mars Tankers and all. Then Mr. Scout serves as the chairman of Rostrum AB. He was the vice chairman of Danisco Assistant, then the International Time Products Pollution Federation Limited, ITO. And Lloyd's Registrar and Dr. Minus Olive X. Then he served as the vice chairman of the AB Assistant. Then he served as the director of Danisco, then he studied, graduated. Diploma in marketing, and he is a graduate in management at Copenhagen University, and he is a graduate from Switzerland. Then, actually, talking about him, he was really inspiring person for me because in a way he did his career in master